measuring suspended particulates. Choose the desired impactor. Turn on the air sampler. Wear a mask if sample in heavily polluted areas. Measure the amount of suspended particulates. Check graph to see the data.